volume of a prism to get a pyramid?
Divide by 2.
Divide by 4?
No.
3.
Times by 3.
Why by 3?
Because
it's in there 3 times. So, our formula is V equals VH divided by...
So, V, right?
Yes. So there's two ways you can rank this. Yeah.
Is it like that because it's three dimensional?
No. Rebecca just said it. Rebecca, say it again. How many? Why did we divide by 3?
Well, yeah. Well, does it fit in the 3 times because it's three dimensional?
Yeah. I don't know that.
What did you rectangle?
Actually, that makes
you
sense.
So volume equals 1/3 capital B H, or VH divided by 3. Isn't dividing by 3 the same as multiplying by 1/3?
Uh-huh, yep.
Okay, good. What about cones? Do I need to do the experiment with cones?
Yes.
I think I know what it is, though.
Actually, the cone has, the cylinder has a crack.
Just do it.
Yeah. Just do it. Look.
Anybody have a
band-aid?
Put the
band-aid. Why did it crack? So cones is 1/3 by R squared multiplied by H.
Wasn't that... Wait, are the cones and the cylinders have the same equation?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just cones. It's the cone equation and cylinders will always be the same. It'll always be pi r squared times h.
Okay.
Now, prisms are different because it's the area of the base. You could have a triangle as the base. You could have a square. You could have a rectangle. And as you get further on in math, you'll have pentagons and hexagons. Oh.
And
get it here, tissue.
Octagons.
Oh,
octagons.
Octagons.
Is
that
myself?
Getting?
As a
person.
I don't know.
I was in second grade.
No,
it's not. Stuck in me.
No, wait.
No, because like a second
it's still there.
Where?
You just said 10. No.
It's 100th of a dollar.
Yeah, that's a penny. That's a penny.
He said
that's
cent.
That's 1 cent.
It's a pentagon.
But a
centurion.
You have a, what type of shape is this? Raise your hand if you can tell me what type of shape this is. Movement.
Pyramid.
What type?
Rectangular.
Rectangular pyramid. Good. So, we need to write down our formula. V equals 1/3, base times height. What is the area? What's the formula for the area of a rectangle? Raise your hand if you can tell me. Pretty simple, right? What is it, Jonathan?
Base times height times half.
No.
What? Base times
width.
Length times width. Oh, I thought you said for a triangle for a second.
Times height divided by 3. Right? Does everybody agree with that?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, hang on.
What is the length of the pyramid?
4.
No, that's the height.
8 feet.
8 feet. What's the width?
4 feet.
4 feet.
And then the height?
14.
14 feet.
Divided by 3. Thank you.
numbers.
149.
What's the answer?
149.3
feet.
149.3
feet what?
Cubed.
Yeah.
Cubed.
Put
three repeated
feet. Now the stereo tone. We're not eating, are we?
Who? Just to carry the office.
Okay. Cannot eat at my time. Elizabeth already had hers before. So the cone is 5.
You can't see.
I'm sorry.
Take.
5 inches tall with a radius of 3 inches. Z equals 1/3 multiplied by 3.14 multiplied. What is R?
R is 5 inches.
Or 3 squared. And then what is the height?
5.
All right. Type that in there. Exactly.
How do I do
it
by the power and calculate
it?
There's a side where it says there's like an X thing. Tomorrow we're going to do some word problems with this, but today I want to make sure that we know how to do this on your own, okay? Okay.
So it's not homework, but you do need to be working on it. Okay, we need to get, listen, you need to work 1 through 6 before you leave today.
Can I have everybody's attention real quick before you miss?
What?
Jess, this is important. You're going to miss this question because you're not listening to me. So on 4 and 6, they are, we don't know how to find the area of a hexagon and a pentagon, but they give you the area. That's what the capital B stands for, okay? So they already give you capital B. So now you just need to have to multiply it by height and divide by what? 3. Good. So that is the pyramid. Actually, just kidding. I want you guys to do 4 through 9.
Oh, I'm so sorry. 5, 7, 8,
9. 7,
8, 9. 4 through 9.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 7, 8.
Can we go to a different table?
Yes.
He
said that we can work in partners.
You can't work in partners.
Hey.
Yeah.
Okay, I got it.
This stuff was already there. I want to see me here.
You can sit here.
Yeah, and you can sit here.
My feet.
You can sit over here. All
right, so.
I need to see that you've done problems and you want to leave today. If you're not leaving, you're not leaving.
I'm going to go grab my
knife. You did 4 to 5.
You don't need to count that. What's 21 divided by 3?
Wait, so I just said 7?
Times 5.
What are
you
doing? Yeah. Square.
I don't have 5.
So wait, at one time.